three, two, one, let's dive.
And we start qualification match number three in autonomous mode. Red Alliance getting straight to work as all the robots are moving, while 118 on the Blue Alliance is doing a lot of work. Now we have two robots on the Blue Alliance side that decide to move as we into teleop mode. Now we are getting started. Blue Alliance getting straight to work with all that algae and coral. 118 getting all that coral onto their reef. Red Alliance doing much of the same as 3735 and Valor are getting a lot of coral into their reef as well, mostly that top section. 8576 removing all that algae and getting it into the processor. Valor gets one algae into their barge. 118 still doing a lot of work with reef on the Blue Alliance side, while Valor does much of the same. 8144 going ahead and trying to play a little bit of defense alongside Valor. Valor's going to go ahead and try to get another algae into their barge, and oh, unfortunately falls out. 118 got an algae on the Blue Alliance side. Red Alliance side trying to get some coral. Valor's going to go ahead and take it there, Reef. Unfortunately, 8576 pops the ball on the field. Valor goes ahead and gets another algae into their barge. Doing a lot of work on the Red Line side with a little less than 45 seconds left in the match. Blue Alliance still has a pretty dominant lead, but there's still a lot of time on the clock. Robonauts still getting those coral onto the reef. Valor doing a lot of the same. Now the Blue Alliance is going ahead, starting to think about getting onto their barges. Robonauts are already going up top. They are good. They also have another robot in their barge section. That's going to go to the barge ranking point. Valor's trying to do the same. And that is the match. Here comes those results from qualification match number three. It's a Blue Alliance victory. 94-72 with the new high score. That is going to give the Blue Alliance four ranking points for the barge and three for the win.